Electric vehicles has become the new favorite of many drivers due to its environmental friendliness. However, the low battery capacity, insufficient charging stations, and high battery costs have been a headache for many drivers. With such problems, the development of EV still has a long way to go. In this video, we will be talking about the electric vehicle route optimization using functions and learnable Partheno-Genetic Algorithm, which aims to minimize the cost of an EV. First of all, we have a scenario where an EV with full battery capacity Q starts from customer V0, deliver goods to end customers, and pass by K charging station, which can provide at most S time of service, and finally return to V0. Moving on, the total cost pi is the sum of the fast charging cost, the cost of battery loss of life, and the regular charging cost. For pi 1, the fast charging cost, P fast denotes the fast charging power, T defines the charging time, rho T is the electricity price at home, and V is the profit factor in charging station. And the second part, pi 2, is the cost of battery loss of life. G total is the total fast charging times, BC is the battery replacement cost, and BN is the maximum life cycle of a battery. And finally, pi 3 is a regular charging cost, where P slow is a regular charging power, and eta T defines a variable to decide whether to charge the EV, and it's either 1 or 0. However, this model is subjected to three groups of constraints. The first group is the route selection constraints. The first equation denotes that each customer vertex has only one successor. The second means that each charging station can be visited at most once. The third represents that dummy vertices of the same charging station are not connected. The fourth shows that EV reaches and leaves from each vertex is the same one. The last one is a sub-tour braking constraint, which ensures that EV route is a closed circuit. C and Z bar are subset of I complement, which is calculated from the following equation. The second group is time constraints. For vertex J that has been visited, the arrival time TJ is calculated as shown below. Now we introduce the first time constraint. The remaining capacity of EV battery is calculated by the function of QJ, and R is a function of electricity consumption per mile, which is related to the EV loading level L. And the loading level LJ is calculated where LDI, LPI is the amount of delivery and pickup demand at customer I respectively. The second constraint is that EV loading level should be less than the maximum L. The last constraint is battery capacity constraints. The remaining capacity of EV battery should always be positive. For all the Qs appear above, the full capacity of battery is calculated as shown below. Now, after we have managed to describe the problem with mathematical expressions, genetic algorithm is applied to find the optimum solution. Genetic algo was inspired by Darwin's survival of the fittest. In nature, individuals compete for limited resources. The fittest individuals dominate the weaker ones. Genetic algo simulate the natural process, and each possible solution is considered as one individual. By performing random search and fitness evaluation, individuals with high fitness score recombine to produce offspring. In this case, the fitness score is the total cost. As the mutation goes on, each successive generation will contain more good partial solutions. And eventually, when the population is not producing offspring that's noticeably different from their ancestors, the algorithm is terminated and the optimum solution is obtained.